So I've been working away on it, just trying to get it open. You can see now I can split the two apart. Isn't that kind of cool? I don't know how good it's gonna be. Yeah, it's probably the least ripe banana I've ever eaten. Anyway, cheers, guys.